What is up, everyone? Not normally that you get to see me on these videos, but we're here. We're gonna keep playing on through and see how it goes. Been a while. It's been a while since I've actually talked about my thought process on these, and I still have no idea what I'm doing with the new set. The monsters, or whatever they're calling it. But a threats team sounds interesting. Literally just all threats. And was this Carrie Camille? I tried an animal squad, it didn't work too well. I was also missing people. How are you all doing? Well, I hope you're getting ready for the holiday season coming up. Yeah, this should be posted before the holidays. Thinking about it. It's never a dull moment. That's for sure. And if it is, I hope this at least has got some kind of excitement for you going. Crankshaft, rev tier. Tier's good for Urgot, okay. I'm half tempted to try the threats game. Alright, admin. Admin adds effects, okay. I don't think they'd release something that could have been round one, but that's underground recon. That's an underground duelist. I probably will go with this. Star Guardian, Mascot, Heart. Mascot doesn't do too bad, but that's a duelist, I'll at least hold on to that. Silas as well, because who knows, maybe I'll do an animal squad. Or we're just gonna have a straight underground game. That's a possibility. Yordle with a hammer. Gonna kick my butt.
Oh,
Damn, that was close too. Yeah, I don't know what to do anymore. Part of me hopes I win this. Maybe I give myself some extra reassurance. Now we're just gonna save it for gold. Thank you. by 1 point. That's crazy. Well, Cam won them all. Good start. Thank you everyone for joining us, and we'll see you all on the next one.